Let's just talk. Let's just talk about what everything what happened. All right. Let's process. Let me return the carpet. Let's process everything right now, guys. So, of course, at the beginning of my stream, I was hoping nothing crazy would happen. And of course, something crazy happens. Every time I go live, something crazy happens. It's almost like everything activates right when I go live. It's so weird. So, not only, a lot of stuff happened today. Not only did I finish building my nice house, I'm gonna do the exterior and the interior. The construction itself is nice and completed. But not only did I finish that, but I also got myself a girlfriend. Temporary. For like literally 5 seconds. And she cheated. Her name is Rebecca. She cheated on Slenderman and decided to get for me and left me because Rebecca's stupid. Anyways, so I finished the house and I got Rebecca for 5 minutes. And then I got my very first donation on here by, I need to make sure I get the name right. That donation's from Jess. For $2 donation towards helping me, Rebecca, you know, for me to give Rebecca money. And then after all that, I've heard rumors about the lair. I've heard rumors about the villain lair, the villain thing, the villains. I heard rumors about them and their lair. So I wanted to join them and they let me in with open arms. Oh, he's building his house. Oh, they're... What? These guys are supposed to be... What the balls? I'll leave this place for five... What's going on? I'll leave this place for 5 minutes. And they're just building his house. Is this their house now, or... What's going on here? What the? Bad guy stuff. Okay. Let me in on it. This is gonna be- They're claiming this house is theirs! let's speak to Sonic. Hey man. We can talk about this in VC. Guys, did I join the wrong side? Don't I'm so mad. Did I make a bad decision joining the bad guys? I mean, me being the nicest guy on the server gets screwed over each and every single day with people killing me for no reason, aka Sonic starts all the battles. And Not only that, but my stuff being stolen. Like my enchantment table with my books, my furnaces being stolen, crap out of my chest, some of my diamonds, half my cows being gone, them not listening to the rules when the sign says bye-bye and get off my property, them not leaving after I respectfully said not to be in the house. So, I'm still debating. Did I make a bad decision joining bad guys? Because they've been nothing but nice to me. All I did was kill Sonic. That's another day for me. Killing Sonic's another day. So, I don't know. I'm with the- look! They made the house way better anyways. So, let me see how he likes his new house. This is looking mad nice. Too bad it's not actually his house. Oh, really? He's gonna do this? Leave or die. Really? Where are the signs? Oh, he's gonna do this? He's actually gonna do this? Okay. You know what? I'll leave. He thinks this is his house. I left. Okay, whatever. Is he going to follow me to my house? He's my slogan. This is why I'm joining their side. This is why I'm joining the bad guy's side. Simple. I'm actually respected. He's on the talk. Business. I need to give them a little tour of my place. I spelled business wrong, I don't care. No one's down to talk business. I'm just gonna watch them. You know what? April Fools. That's funny. Let's grab some wood. I need to make the donator board. I just hope literally nobody screws with it, because this is one thing in game that you just can't screw with. All right, let's make this donator board. Stone brick. This will look nice. Hired help. Someone in. What a loser. He's summoned an iron golem. Okay. That's actually, I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty impressive. He finally learned how to build an iron golem. Good for him. Okay. Let's get this done. Official that, like, I'm quote unquote a bad guy. It's not official until I say it's official. At this point, I'm not even choosing a side. I'm just, from the very beginning, all I wanted to do is just live my life in Minecraft, but it's hard. They have all this crap going around. The thing is, I know where their lair is now. I've seen their lair. And, I honestly don't know. I honestly don't know where my, head's at in this situation at the moment. I need you guys to help me out. I need you guys to help. Help me decide this. You guys are saying it's a bad idea. But sometimes you gotta give these guys a chance. What is a little bit of a red flag is the fact that Infinite locked me inside in that cage. They were saying we got pet echidna. But he was saying that was a joke. I don't know, it's kind of fishy. But he challenged me with the whole diamond block thing. I passed the challenge. I went through all those mobs like nothing. So I have what it takes, but I don't know. Or should I just go complete independent mode? I might do that. I don't, they left. Okay, let me turn all this into stone brick. Hello?
Fuck you.
Hey, listen, Sonic. Let's talk business. Let's talk for a sec. Not really business, but I just want to talk to you, man.
What?
You see, me killing you, that was nothing personal. That was
sure.
No,
sure.
Like I had no reason for me to kill you. There's absolutely no reason for it. I usually kill you if you don't leave my lawn or my property. Period. But the reason why I killed you was because it was a task. I had to kill you in order to be ranked, you know, bad guy. Or that's one of the requirements, that just killing you. And I said, that's no problem. I do that on the daily. So that's what I did. So I'm just letting you know, between you and I, it's nothing personal. It's all.
Yeah, sure.
What do you mean, yeah, sure? How could it be personal? Hey, please explain.
You're not a bad guy.
What do you mean I'm not a bad guy?
What the hell are you doing?
Let me turn up your mic volume. You guys hear this nonsense? All right, explain. What?
What the hell are you doing to my golem?
To your golem? What are you talking about?
Nothing. Just don't come near my house.
Why?
Don't even touch it. Don't even touch it.
The funny thing is, you think that's your house. I mean, yeah, that's your house. What?
Actually, I was talking to Metal Sonic. Mm-hmm. And we have confirmed it. It was actually my house.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't even ask him.
It's a shame that you're not bad guys. You're not on the bad guy team.
Well, I will never be a bad guy. No matter what happens, I will never be a bad guy.
I mean, you should join us. No. I got instantly nine diamonds. What do you mean, no?
No, I don't want to be a cheater, and I don't want to be a bad guy.
What do you mean, cheater? It's all business.
You cheated, Nipples.
How did I cheat?
You cheated.
How did I cheat? July. What?
I'll tell you later.
Please, explain. See, no, I can't fly. Look, he can fly, I can't. I haven't gotten that far yet, but one day, I'll be able to fly all over the place and destroy quote-unquote house.
I mean, you can hover, remember? In the games?
Yeah, this is Minecraft. I can't do that. So, no need to kill me. Give me a tour of your new house, please.
No.
Why? No. Why not?
No. No. You're not having a tour. All right. I forgot to tell you.
You see, Scrave? I made that for you. I cried over you leaving.
No. Look. See this? It's called New Nothole. Sonic's house. No intruders. And if you come near my house, the golem will kill you. Golem, kill.
Okay, let's check this place out. Got a nice fridge. Look at this. This is cool.
Don't touch my fridge.
Hey, you broke my okay. You wanna go?
Leave my house. Leave my house. Go.
Remember all the times you didn't leave my house? Remember those?
Well, I listened to you and I left your house. So leave. Go.
You know what? Sure. Here. Let's see. I got diamonds on me. You want some diamonds?
I don't want any diamonds.
Really?
I don't.
By the way, you know where I got those diamonds? You know where I got them?
What?
For being part of the bad guys. Their side. Him? He's my bud.
Okay, cool. And me and Metal Sonic are buds too.
Really?
Yeah, remember back in Sonic CD? I tried to save him and you said, "No, Sonic, back off, he's a bad guy." Me and Metal Sonic are buds.
Really? You think?
Yep.
So you're telling me who talked to both Metal Sonic and Infinite on their team, and you're not on our team, you're saying he's your bud?
Yep.
Alright, you're gonna die very, very soon. It's not gonna be by my hand, and you're a fool if you think this is your house. See? He just punched you. So. There you go! There you go! Chat, what did I say? You guys are buds, huh? Huh? That's weird. That's weird friendship. Oh, you're gonna kill me for the death of you by Metal Sonic. Okay. Try me.
No.
No? And no. Yeah, you're trying to swing at me.
No.
He killed you! I thought you two were buds. What happened? I'm confused. Are you as shocked as I am right now? So you see, I'm not that bad of a guy. He just instantly killed you. So, you know, ready to talk business? Now he's teabagging you. I thought this was your friend. Guys, I thought this was his friend! What happened? What happened, huh? What happened? That he just punched you in the face and you ran. You're gonna take that from him? Are you equally as speechless? Oh, okay. Alright. You see, we didn't have to fight, but you chose to, so that was a bad decision on your end. Alright, I'm gonna head back to my house now. You two work up your, or work out your decision. Oh yeah, by the way, hey, up for grabs, if you still want to join our team, by all means, like, you're more than welcome to join.
I don't join bad guys.
Alright. I thought he was your friend, though.
And I'm not a fool like you who got tricked by Eggman.
He got tricked by Eggman.
You got tricked by Eggman 1000. No! No!
What happened? Eggman wasn't even involved in this. What does Eggman have to do with
anything? Damn it!
What happened to your not house? That came out wrong.
Shut up, Knuckles. Shut up.
I mean, I can help repair it. Like, I kind of feel bad. You guys thought you thought you were Metal's friend, but look how that turned out. You do have a nice house. Like, not gonna lie, it is your house after all. I'm just gonna. Hey, yeah, there's a spire behind you.
Where the hell do these come from?
Sailing. I can kill it for you, unless you got it. You know what? You need help here. Here you go. Oh, come on! I was 1 second off. God dang it. I just want to be your friend, bro. That's all I want.
Fix that.
Fix that? Alright. There you go. Here, you need this too? Right. Look. Look.
Yeah, fix that.
Yep. See?
Also, I meant was this too.
Hey, I don't have the carpet on me. I don't have blue carpet. So are we cool? I need to know.
Yeah, we are. Just give me an axe. I want to see something.
An axe? What kind? Diamond or iron?
No, normal. Just normal iron, whatever. Any normal axe.
A normal axe. All right. That's something I don't have. May I use your crafting table?
No. Actually, hold up. Just give me an iron axe, whatever.
Iron. Okay, there you go. Or give me that back. That's my efficiency too.
Wait, okay, there you go. But I need to check something first.
What's that? What the? What's this here? Alright, I'm out. I've seen enough. I've seen enough. Give me that axe back. I need to get out here. Oh, you're gonna try to kill me now?
I'm joking, I'm joking!
Yeah, you took too long. Good thing I got spear axe. Alright. Okay, give me that axe back.
Yeah, can I have it?
To have what? You still got this the axe on you.
Yeah, can I have it?
You have the axe! What do you mean?
Yeah, I'm asking if I can have it.
Have what?
The axe.
The other axe? You already got one in your hand.
No, this one. Can I have
it? Oh, that axe? No! I mean, you know what? Since you think, you know what? Keep it, Sonic. Keep it. I don't need it.
You destroyed my diamond sword. That was.
Oh, you want it back?
No, I don't.
Here you go.
Keep it.
No, you know what? You can keep this one, on me.
No. Wait, what? Come on, man. No. I feel bad now.
Why you feel bad?
Because we're buds.
Oh, we're buds now? Wow. Where did that come from? I thought I was a bad guy. I thought I was a villain. Jeez.
Well, I mean, because you were. I mean, you said you were the villain spot.
Who knows? Like, I still could be. I still could be playing. I could be playing you like a card right now. You know, I could just be. I could be manipulating you. I'm still on their team. That's not gonna change anything.
Why?
Because they gave me diamonds. And they let me in to their secret lair with open arms.
So you're getting bribed on purpose?
I wouldn't say that. It's just the main reason why I joined them is because the fact that you and Shadow have been disrespecting me since day one. You've been coming into my house, taking my stuff, and claiming the public enchantment table as everybody's, or you know, my enchantment table. Not just you. No, I mean Shadow. He's like, all right, this is public. He stole it from me, and the books. You guys been coming and killing my cows on my property. Still entering my house when it says Knuckles' house. Leave or die. Bye bye. No trespassing. So like, why wouldn't I join them?
Well,
can you see where I'm coming from?
How long have I known you?
Years.
Exactly. So you're gonna betray our friendship?
I mean, I just gave you my axe and my sword, so what does that say to you?
Look, how about this? How about we decide to get shadowed together?
Get shadowed together? What do I get, and, or what do I get out of it?
Diamonds.